Hey y'all, day two, honey. Y'all see these eyes? Y'all see how swollen my eyes is? I updated something, well, not too long ago. I had a little episode last night, and I updated it. I was crying my little tears, my little heart. It was late. It was at night. I'm emotional because I ain't got no job, and all this other crazy stuff is going on. And I was just having a moment where I just really wanted him to be here. But I stayed strong, as y'all can see. And I pretty much got it together. He did text me. Yes, he did. He did text me, why haven't I heard from you? And I didn't respond. You know what I'm saying? To myself, like, he could hear me. Nigga, you ain't heard from me because you needed some space. Niggas, I'm giving you some space. I'm giving you opportunity, space, freedom, luxury. All that you need, baby, have that. So, I didn't respond, which is the best way. Just don't respond, because sometimes even negative attention is attention, and he just wants attention right now because he's not getting any. So, yeah. Thank God I'm a bartender, because I'm going to go try to find me somewhere to bartend tomorrow and get my thoughts together. And I done cried my little tears about my job today, and I done cried, why is this happening, Jesus? And I done cried about a whole bunch of stuff, including him. So now I purged, and it's over with, and I should be okay, and we should keep going. So y'all hear the shower running, baby? I'm about to, this hair is curly, it's really cute, but right now it's not giving me that boost of confidence that I need. And I'm about to wash this, braid this thing up, and put me some good weave in here, so I can start feeling myself again. Sometimes, you know, hair brings life, honey. And sometimes the hair just will bring you to a place that you just didn't even know you could be. And so I'm gonna do my hair. I just got through washing and conditioning it, and letting my weave dry out so it can last. And I'm gonna get on the good foot. So it's day two. And I'm still kind of emotional, but I'm trying to hold it in. The most important thing is I'm not finna let that Negro know that I'm stressing. Now, after it get on YouTube and, you know, people start noticing, he might notice. But by the time he see it on YouTube, honey, I'll be over him and it ain't gonna matter, okay? So, I'm finna start doing my hair and getting myself together so I can get up in the morning ready, feeling like a new woman. I'm just trying to give myself something to work with right now, because right now I'm just not feeling myself. I'm just feeling like I got broke up with. And so instead of feeling like I got broke up with, I need to revamp, baby, revamp. And then what am I trying to say? And then I'll just look like I, you know, instead of looking like I got broke up with, I'm be like looking like why he broke up with her. Like, did he really just leave your girl? This nigga crazy. He must have forgot what was really going on. So that's what I'm finna do right now. And try to get these swollen eyes together. I'ma probably be up all night doing my hair, but got no job to go to in the morning anyway. And that's about it. What's funny is that the initial reason my job fired me was because of my hair. They told me that it was too ethnic for the location that I worked at. And so what's ironic is I'm not really looking to go back into a 9-to-5 job right now. So I'd rather just bartend and get my hustle on so I can free my schedule up a little bit and just give myself a minute. But ain't nobody hiring me for this hair. Not this hair. That natural hair is not for bartender. They is not trying to feel that. So I'm going to throw this weave in here and look like Justine. And whoever else wear long hair. And that's what we're going to do. So, that's my status. If y'all going through out of there and y'all watching this day by day, baby, it's day two. By day two, you should be just a little bit more over it. Or you might cry a little harder. I'm pretty sure it's going to hit me a little hard this weekend. Today is, what, September 9th. It's a Tuesday. So, I'm pretty sure by the weekend, I'm going to be trying to go to a club that I know he at, but that ain't happening either, because, you know, we can't be ratchet. We got to be stronger than that, because niggas can see through that. You ain't been going to that club, don't go now. So what's going to happen is I'm going to revamp and get myself together, honey. That's what's going to happen right now, and we finna go from there. See y'all in the little mix.